yeah, there is now. I do a why I am a bishop, see a why I am a bishop. Muntie be a yenya, Tamano, or ma, your quack how you be ma, younger than young man was not for them a home. Well, you can ask them, we have very certain mistakes, I younger than young man, where the mistakes may be, or send me, you mean a yenya. And now, we are so down, your cooper, or where shall we say this? Ozun kan ba hen na hen na 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 bi adam ozun da tin ozun ba no yi na so braba ozun be sia nti be sia awi sie se nipa nipa no hu bi mo ozun ba o na ezi he abati na bi sie se nipa ezi nyimdi na nya bi suru nti ya mun de nyimdi bi o wa nyanya e ya qur'an ye bi na ya nta ase nti juma bi o wa ye di ma na adum bi aba ye hu de ah na ye haram ye halal ni yi ni nti se yesi ya tino ho na ye mbe na wo de chi musu ezi ye kira islam ye gbo aho de on ye aho katete na me se amgbo power ero tutumba izaba nti izaba ze na ye gbo tutumba nti gbo te na mbe mo ku ye tu ye na ye ni ye pede ye mbe mbe si afo no ye mo hun nti wo ya shuru nko si ni sa afo mo kan ni tu ye ye fa mo ye mo mo sa ni juma ile se akokora si ye abele mo pa e ta bi bi aka ho it's be looking so for you in your small space be amazing for the whole partner for 2086 it will be beautiful but why were you key holder it's much up back to tie the shoe one more there and when you know you as I was shoe it's your pad yeah miss ya from bana man wa show no yes am on them you want to say maybe you want to show on yet to see you do not put in edwuma no meya akopan na mazuba fodo be mo fashion ole nya misho na aka ho ye sia qur'an aka ho na ye kasa ka ho ye ye counsel aka ho ye jiz den ka kan ka nya minti inshallah so to news to pogo bra no no wonder ati obeye se ase nyanzi na ye peda mo nzo so oye fe ose nyanzi ene bi afi na ne ba ose bi dia odu se e wo ba wan se mo pa na che den we nto de wo ba ose bi bi edu nti nka na ye ya ba ta no ye wa mji shi de sama cha mo no ba ru cha mo awon ye to mo won to nti ya fra ho na ya pada wo nya mi shuru wo za ko mo po wo za ho mo ta wo sho iku na wo nya tru bi be ta bor I do muslima
service to Allah
I do muslima
service to Allah
so if you are serving Allah you have to get a heart to serve Allah and ya nda aso ya pada na ti fit taus nti ya se ko pon na kra ya ya ma ya fu na ofan chan mo ba ya fo so on ton su pan kiti bi aye ni ko sia so mi ye wa so is in for so I'm a visual is in for so it's in Muslim awesome.
My name is Hajia Hamnatu Abubakar, and the very young ones, especially the Muslims, look up to me as their role model because there is a lot that they can learn from me so far as their lives are concerned. Islam expects a lot from us, especially the girl child, and we have to live a life that will make the young ones emulate and have a life well lived. When we talk about an ideal Muslimah, we're talking about a Muslim woman who is, let me just put it simply, a full package. Islam is a way of life. Islam is a way that, if I have to put it, Islam is a way of life. It governs the way we walk. It governs the way we talk. It governs the way we dress, the way we appear. Because most of the things that we do are commandments from God the Creator. And you cannot purport to worship God if you don't obey Him, if you don't obey His commandments. So we find out that covering the hair, that is doing the hijab, it is something that Islam, you know, it's an injunction that we have to follow. So if you find a Muslim, and then the life that we are supposed to live, we're supposed to live as Muslims because Islam is a way of life. Yes, in everything we do as human beings, there's a need for sustainability. If we don't sustain all our programs, then we have failed. And if we fail, not only have we failed as a people, but the next generation has also failed. Talking about sustainability, we emphasize on continuum. you live your life in a way that even when you are no more, the next generation can take up from where you left off. Not that you are using everything that you have, at least you will leave some for the next generation to also come and then continue and also live. So when we talk about sustainability, for example, you have a business. When you go to our community, especially the Zongo, you find out that many people start businesses which, you know, start growing. And then at a point in time, especially when it's the business matures or it gets to a saturation level, they don't know the other strategies or tactics that they would employ, you know, to make these businesses move on. So there is that stagnation, and then at that level, if they do not, you know, improvise, you find out that they are out of business. But then if they are out of business, it means that they cannot leave anything for their children or the next generation to continue, so that at least that family would have a sustainable business through which they can take care of themselves, their immediate family, and then society as at large. Because Islam expects us not only to strive to take care of ourselves and our family, but then to find out from the society, those who are poor or the less privileged, the destitute, the homeless, so that we can reach out and help them. If you don't have businesses that are sustainable, how can we reach out to help people, to also help them, you know, stand on their feet so that they can also help others? You know, for every business, even marketers talk about, when you introduce a product, every product has a life cycle, right? Product life cycle. You introduce a product, and then after introduction, the product will grow. Like I said, the product will grow. So there's introduction, there is growth, there's maturity or saturation, and then decline. But then when you introduce a product and then the product grows, it gets to a point where many people, you know, you have a lot of customers, you have advertised, you have done all that you can do with the product, the price, the promotion, and all that. When it gets to a maturity stage and then you don't take care, that is when the product will decline and will phase out of the market. So it is at the maturity stage that marketers employ different strategies and tactics. Either you are adding more value to the product, you are adjusting prices, either reducing them, or you can even increase a price whilst adding value. So it is at this point that when we don't do all that we have to do at the maturity stage, that is when product decline. But as a good marketer, no good marketer will wait for a product or service to decline. At the maturity stage, that is when you have to, you know, you have to improve upon the product or service and then have it, you know, have the product, and then like sustain the product instead of allowing it to decline. This product life cycle, yes, it is a model, but then nobody says that at the maturity stage, it certainly has to decline. At the maturity stage, that is when marketers employ a lot of strategies, you know, to keep the product from growing again. I am expecting the director of Ideal Muslima to sustain this program, like I have said. She herself is talking about sustainability, but if this becomes a one-off thing, she does it this year and doesn't do it again, then the lack of sustainability has begun with her. So she should make sure that this program is sustainable. We want to see her repeat this next year, in the next 10, in the next 20 years, if we are alive. We want to see this program growing from strength to strength, and to even have other girls coming from other regions to come and then learn, you know, these skills, so that they can have some employable skills. As a woman, when you get married, even if you're not married, but then I'll emphasize on marriage, if you have some skills with which you can, you know, help yourself become independent. I mean, there's nothing like being independent. You may have a husband who has everything, who is ready to do everything for you, but then, you know, as for life, you never know. Anything can happen. So if you're also there as a pillar, as a support, and then you have something that you can fall on, it could be what they have just done, AIM Zone, that is the para zone, AIM soap, the necklaces, the waist beads, the key rings, the Hausa cocoa powder, and all that. When it comes to Zongo, there's a lot that we can do, but then we lack some skills. For example, after we have come out with their products, what have we learned about packaging and even marketing? So you cannot just stop at producing a product or a service. How do you package it? How do you brand it? How do you make that product or service your own? You need to own that product or service. So you have to brand it and then market it in a way that you can reach, you know, customers, both new and potential. You know, it's often said that the devil finds work for the idle hands. And so many years back, you know, most people had nothing doing. And you'll find them in groups, sitting in their communities. And then, so that is when, if you have nothing doing, that is when somebody will come and engage you to go and fight, to go and pick up ballot boxes, to go and do all things that, you know, are so unthinkable. So my advice to them, especially now that people are becoming, people are becoming wise, and then trying as much as possible to educate themselves. Islam, according to Islam, education is obligatory upon every Muslim, both male and female. Many people have seen that no, if they don't get any employable skills, if they remain in the zongos and do nothing, they'll be invited to go and do all the bad things. So please, find yourself something doing. And then just know that there is nothing good in, you know, being sourced to go and then cause mayhem somewhere. If you look at the trend, gone were the days when, you know, something would happen, and then when you see names displaying, you'll find that they are all, let's say, northern names, or let me say Muslim names. These things have gone down because people are now, you know, most people are now so discerning, and they know that if they are found wanting, you know, it becomes problematic, not just for them alone, because nobody wants to go to jail for 10 years, for 20 years, and then waste their life when there's so much that one can do, you know, to contribute meaningfully to the development of the local economy as well as to sustainable national development.